now the outlook of Taiwan says they're on high alert for possible incoming from China. China telling its troops, stand by in battle formation and be ready to bury all incoming enemies. That is a quote. Listen to this warning from China to Speaker.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.
If House Speaker Pelosi insists on visiting Taiwan, China will take resolute and strong measures to defend its sovereignty and territorial integrity. As for what measures exactly we will take, let's wait and see if she dares making the visit.
National Security Council Coordinator for Strategic Communications, John
Kirby. Thanks for watching. Subscribe.